This is David Warren, and we're going to start with Falling Slowly, and then we're just going to go through the rest of the program the way it's comfortable to decide. Yeah, this is Falling Slowly. It's from Handel's Julio Cesare, or Julius Caesar. And what has just happened in this scene is I'm playing Cleopatra, and I'm fighting against my brother, Ptolemaio, for territory. And I've just been captured by him. And basically, I just believe that I'm going to die. There's no hope for me. And on top of that, Julius Caesar, Cesare, when I scream out, I believe he's just died. So I'm just going to lament for my fate, and there's nothing left. But in the second part, the B section, I have this fire inside of me, that Cleopatra whom I've known, and I say, but when I am dead and all around as a ghost, I will haunt this tyrant, my brother who did this to me. So So this is Piangiolo Sorte Mia.
Piangiolo, Piangiolo, Thank you.
This next piece I really wanted to dedicate to someone very special to me. I've known her for, since my freshman year of college. We were roommates, and I've been friends with her ever since. We lost her in the summer of this past year, and she was just a wonderful person to be around. Her name was Lauren Majorek, and this next piece really, really spoke to me when I heard it and I thought of her. So if you've ever lost someone who was gone far too early, this is also for you, and also to keep in mind that they may be gone, but sure as we breathe, they're there inside us. This is How Could I Ever Know from the Secret Garden.
Oh, Thank you.
gosh, these 4 years have been really great, and I don't even have words for it, but thank you so much for everything. Ted, thank you so much for putting all 4 years into me and imparting so much advice on me, so much wisdom. And Svetlana, she's just been a wonderful accompanist and friend, and I'm just so grateful for all of you guys for being here, so thank you.